This is a 2024 Triumph Scrambler 900 in cosmic yellow, and I think this is my dream bike. I've always been drawn to scramblers. The first motorcycle I ever owned was a 1975 Honda CL360, and I absolutely loved it. Push button start never worked, so I had to kickstart it, and that always made it feel so much cooler. Vibrated like crazy and topped out around 95 miles an hour, but man did I love riding that thing. Unfortunately, I got hit on it a few years ago, and I still haven't had the opportunity to rebuild it yet. In any case, that didn't stop me from riding. As soon as I was healed up, I hopped back on the saddle of a 2004 Suzuki VL800, and I rode that bitch for years. I took her down to the tail of the dragon, and slowly but surely, I fell in love with that bike. As much fun as I had with that VL800, I still wanted a scrambler. When we were on the way back to Chicago from the tail of the dragon, one of my riding companions needed to stop at the local Triumph shop. I tagged along so I could check out the Scrambler 1200. And when I sat on it, it just didn't feel right. It was slightly too large for my body. I'm 5'8" tall and 150 pounds, and it just felt a size too big. I checked out the T100 Bonneville. It felt okay. I finally sat on a Street Twin 900, and I think I was finally in the Goldilocks zone there. This was the perfect size bike. It felt so comfortable, and 900 cc's is plenty. I actually didn't know a whole lot about Triumph's different models at the time, and I wasn't even aware that there was a Scrambler model. Thought I would have to find a Street Twin and scramble it myself. But what even makes a Scrambler a Scrambler? I'm no authority here, but to me a Scrambler is basically any road bike that has been modified to go off the pavement. The term comes from hair scrambles, which were a type of off-road racing. They were the precursor to things like enduro and motocross. Before motorcycles started to become specialized, dirt bikes, ADV, enduro, etc., people would just take standard road bikes and modify them to be better suited off the pavement. This meant putting longer, squishier suspension, high upswept exhaust pipes to avoid rocks and large puddles, higher ground clearance, knobby tires, and geared higher for more torque in off-road scenarios. With that being said, the Triumph Scrambler 900, to me, is the perfect motorcycle. It has that vintage British look with plenty of modern updates like fuel injection, liquid cooling, multiple ride modes, and plenty of customization options. This really is my dream bike.